On this week's video, for the first time ever, two Goat Island skiffs sailing side by side in Portugal. Pedro brought his Cabra Cega to sail with Forager, and what a cracking day it was. Have a look.
Cabra Cega in the house. Thank you.
That was a lot of fun, guys. Awesome day, really good wind, although a bit gusty, but enough to make some comparisons. Cabra Cega's rig is nicely tuned. Pedro has been sailing it for over 2 years. He could point me out straight away a few things that weren't or didn't look too good. First, I don't think I raised the sail enough because I actually maxed the downhaul and the luff was still flapping, so that's not normal. Also, because the downhaul was a bit too further back, I was getting enough or more than enough tension on the leash and not on the luff. So that has been corrected now. I have pulled the tack a bit back as well. I will move the yard maybe 2 or 3 inches higher, so put the attachment point lower. And me and Pedro will have a go soon again. This week's video might actually be a bit late. I apologize for that already, but I'm going to be racing aboard Princesa Tejo in the regatta. So guys, take care and I'll see you next week.